Max, didn't I just bring you home? You didn't happen to see my cat down there. I can't fly without it. I will take you anywhere you want, if you just find my cap. Before we go, take this. If you ever need me, just use it. Hop on.
A human in our village? Have you lost your path, little one? Why are we building the dam? Well, because our god has told us so. We can't argue with her commands. If you have any questions, you can ask her. But not just anyone can enter the shrine. You will need a permission from the high priest first. He lives in that house over there. If you manage to enter the cave, look around for a goddess idol. I lost it there a while ago, now I can't get it.
Thank you. Were always a people of faith, from ancient times believing in many spirits and gods. Until one season, a goddess of Manala showed herself to the tribe of the Top River and gave them knowledge of how to make a dam which could stand on water. Ever since their first dam, the beavers made shrines and statues for the guardian goddess and forgot about all the other spirits. Minala soon after left the tribe returning to her home somewhere in the treetops of the forest, from where she could look down on her people. One day, however, it was said that she came back, made her way into the shrine built for her, and ordered the beavers to listen to the rats, to obey them as an honorable superior race, and to build a dam which will block all the water and cause drought across the land.
It is unusual to see one of your kind in this village. You must really be desperate to come to me for help. The goddess descended into her shrine a few months ago, and since then, beavers have been working on creating a sturdy dam.
Thank you. Thank you.
Your instincts are truly great, Max. I believe you got them from me. I know you have been searching for me, but I couldn't reveal my identity.
You aren't allowed to enter the shrine of the great Manala. Leave. You? How are you always behind me? I will take you out once and for all.
I managed to find this.
Thank you. Princess!
Help!
Helps me. Save the princess and I'll follow you. I found this. It might help you. Go!
Thank you.
Once before, rats and mice were at war, which lasted for many generations. However, after Rattus Ratburn was appointed the first rat advisor to the Mouse Kingdom, the tense relationship between the two races simmered down. No one knew the real intentions of the new advisor, and they all slowly began to trust him, despite the increase in taxes, growing drought in the land, and his obvious great influence over King Oliver. Over time, a rumor spread that the real power lay in the paws of Rattus. Behind everyone's back, Rattus devised a devious plan, where he deceived the beavers to build a dam and block the water getting through to the Mouse Kingdom, slowly killing the plants and reducing food. His plan was to build the dam to the point where no water comes through, and with one powerful explosion, flood everything south of it.
You are a fool, little one. Kingdom. Rats will rule again.
Thank you. kidnapped me because I discovered his plans for the dam, and my father trusted him over me. I wanted to do something about it, and this happened. Now we can't catch up to him. He's beyond our reach. If only we could fly.
Did you get-